We're going to take a little bit of an adventure or a sneak peek, if you will, into where color is trending in the future. And I think it's a very interesting road that we're going to be traveling on. Curiosity is a palette that speaks to the eccentric. It is looking at things that are a little bit odd, a little bit bizarre, but we're drawn to them for whatever reason because they are different. It's digging deeper into the earth as well. It's those ores and coppers and geodes, those colors that are part of the earth but are much darker than we think of as earth tones. My recommendation is for people to look at this as a palette for a room that you want to create some drama in. Great palette for a dining room. I can see it in a den, I can see it in a library, those types of spaces. Showstopper Red is a vibrant, vibrant red. Certain people shy away from bright, bold colors. They don't want to experiment. So I always recommend starting in a small room. And if you enjoy it and that experiment works well for you, then I say carry it through into other rooms. The intrinsic palette is about that free spirit, that bohemian, that gypsy kind of mentality, somebody that wants to blend a lot of different cultures together. All of the Latin American countries are impacting the palette. One of the things that comes to mind immediately is beautiful hand embroidery and all of these great colors in this palette. It's also colors that we see in pottery, so in perhaps Mexican pottery. It was the clothing of Russian cultures, the Russian nesting dolls. I think all of those speak so loudly and so clearly to the colors in this palette. I think it's a palette that creates such a fun environment in an interior. So if you take a color like a blaze and pair it with dynamo, so a bright red paired with a bright pink, think about the energy in that room. Take one of those colors and then use the rest of the palette to find great textiles that have lots of pattern, lots of florals, lots of geometrics, and use that as a way to incorporate all of those colors. If you're interested in seeing any of these colors in your space, I would really recommend going to our color visualizer. It's a great way to upload an image of your own room, and then you can take any one of these colors and drag and drop them onto the walls in your space. Choose a color that speaks to you, and we'll give you a Sherwin-Williams paint color that will be perfect in your home.